swords and arms against the sea, with our backs to the walls, against distress in the presence of our enemies.